good morning. I'm Dr. Indira, oral medicine and radiology specialist working in Partha Dental, Guntur, Kottapet branch. Today I'm going to talk about awareness on milk teeth. The most common question which the parents ask is that does the milk teeth really matters? Yes, the answer is yes. The milk teeth really matters a lot. This milk teeth helps in the development of facial muscles, development of speech, and it also helps in chewing. This milk teeth also helps in the eruption of the permanent teeth in a proper line. Now we'll see how to maintain the oral hygiene of the infant or the toddler. Even before the eruption of the teeth, that is to the teethless gums, the gums are to be wiped with a wet gauze or a cloth so that it prevents the accumulation of the bacteria. During teething, irritation or sore gums will be present. In such conditions, using a wet cloth or a wet gauze, the sore gums are to be wiped or rubbed gently. Even after this, the pain does not subside or the irritation continues, then you should visit a dentist immediately. And when to visit a dentist and how to identify a decay in the tooth? Identifying a tooth decay of the children is very simple, because the tooth decay begins as a white spot on the teeth. With the eruption of the teeth, the brushing technique has to be introduced. The brushing has to be done by the parents till the child is able to do the brushing on their own. The quantity of the toothpaste should be peanut sized and the fluoride toothpaste are to be used. On careful monitoring of the oral cavity, this white spot can be identified, and after identifying this white spot, you can visit a dentist and take the proper treatment. Treatment of the children includes simple fillings, and if there is any loss of a tooth, the space maintainer is to be introduced between the tooth to maintain a space for the eruption of the permanent tooth. So, parents play a major role in maintaining the health of the primary teeth, and the health of the primary teeth leads to the eruption of the permanent healthy teeth. So take care of the health of primary teeth. Thank you.